I want to make one third of this recipe. Mom, I need help.
What do you need help with, honey?
I only want to make one third of this recipe, but I don't know how to get the exact measurements. What do I do?
We're going to need a piece of paper. First, we need to write down all the ingredients measurements.
We will need flour, sugar, eggs, vanilla extract, baking powder, baking soda, and salt. Got it all, Mom? Okay, so we need to do this equation, 2 times 1 third, and we're going to change it to 2 over 1 times 1 over 3. And then we're going to multiply our 2 top numbers and our 2 bottom numbers, 2 times 1 and 1 times 3, which equals 2 thirds. And that's your final answer. So, let's do the rest. Yay! We finally finished! Now I can make my cookies! Thanks, Mom! Created using Powtoon.